Going outside, huh?
No, Bert. That's right, Bert.
Yeah, you're all dressed up for the cock.
Yes, indeed, I am game, and I'm also dressed up for something else. Oh. I'm all dressed up for a gay game that I just made. Game. Oh. Would you like to play with me? Okay, here's how it goes.
I don't want to play.
Think about it, Bert. Think about it hard. Inside my
ears.
What's inside my mittens?
Your cock's in your hand.
My hand. Look at that, Bert. You're right. It is inside my sleeve, Bert.
I don't want to play.
What's hard inside my rubber ducky?
Bert? Your arm. Rubber ducky. Says the arm.
Let's just look and see. Mm-hmm. You're right, Bert. It is my arm inside there. Now it gets harder, Bert.
Die strong!
What is under my Roger?
Your neck.
My neck. Mm-hmm. Look at that.
What? Muffs.
You knew the answer before I even asked the answer. But Bert. Here's the hardest
head
in my butt.
Let me see.
No peeking, Bert.
Well, how am I supposed to fuck muffs?
Guess, Bert.
An apple.
Yes. Guess again.
Yo.
Back there.
Some string. I give up.
You absolutely and definitely give up.
Yes.
I don't have anything inside of my butt, Bert. If I had something inside my butt, I couldn't put a rubber in my butt.